So these guys don't have the ability to shake somebody's hand and be upfront and be genuine gentlemen. A guy like yourself, and not because you're interviewing me, I speak highly of Brian the Taxman from the UK, because you guys just conduct yourself with true honesty and move on.